to the National Indoor Arena. Our international grand finals continue. Event number three, the wall. And our women will start things off. They are harnessed up and set to climb. From Great Britain, Eunice Huthart. Chasing her up the wall will be Ice Ice Baby. Her opponent, Kim Tyler from the USA, she set the climb. On her tail will be the one, the only, Jet. Over to referee John Anderson.
America and Great Britain, you will go on my whistle. Gladiators,
remember the gauntlet, no love lost between
three,
Ice and two, Eunice.
One.
I think Ice will be hot in her tail.
Right now, Kimberly with the slight edge, but Eunice right there. Here come the Glads.
And Kimberly seems to have slowed up now.
Yeah, Jeff's kicked in the afterburners. About to pull her off.
And Ice is on Eunice's case. She's got a piece of ankle. Now Eunice has got to hang on, but not for long.
Kim's still up there.
I think it's only a matter of time. It's a long, long wait. But Jack will pull her off. There she goes.
Finally gets the job done with that scissors hold.
And see how Jack climbs up the body and uses the overhang to lever her off the wall.